Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Simply the Best, where today we are playing BeamNG Drive. Now, hang on, let me just get myself situated. Now, if you remember, we had a huge update last episode, and it made my computer want to kill itself. Oh, it's already making my computer want to kill itself. Wow. Okay, I don't know what it is about this. Why? It was working fine right before I started the recording. Okay, maybe the new update doesn't like recording. Okay, well, today we are going to check out two new mods. Oh my. Alright, give me a second. Ow. Okay. That should have made it better. Alright, we are going to be checking out two new mods today. Ghost Desert and this one down here. I think we need to explore Ghost Desert a little bit more, so we'll go to the Vapor map first. This Matrix map, I don't like it. It literally makes me motion sick, so. Oh, why? No, I did not choose that. Free roam. Okay, if you can see, it is lagging a lot, and I don't know why. Okay, Vaporware. Now, this is the most aesthetically pleasing map. If you follow me on TikTok, you'll know that, I actually uploaded a video of this, of me driving down this map. But for some reason, the sound got copyrighted. Like, it's engine noise, what? But anyway, okay, we gotta choose a good car for this map, but look at that pretty it is. I know that the lag is going in it's going, like, poopy speed. But still. Okay, so we've gotta choose a good car for this. Something from the 80s, retro kind of feel. So of course I go for the bolide, and I want the completely black on this one. Okay, black on black. Hang on, let me just turn the sound up a little bit. Is my tab playing sound? My tab better be playing sound. Oh, that just killed my recording, didn't it? Well. Let's get the recording up and going again. There it is. Oh, and immediately the lag comes back. Okay, it's definitely the recording software. But why the lag was so bad, last time was BeamNG actually added a new motion blur feature to the game, and it was just killing my frame rate. So I turned that off. Okay. We will check out the new cars from the update in the Ghost Desert one, because the update's mostly, off-road based. Why would you come... Okay, there we go. My sound is lagging behind the screen. Oh, and it's jumping too. I hope that doesn't appear in the recording. But look at how aesthetic. Okay, I don't know if the camera's picking that up, but that is terrible. I'm barely moving on my screen. Oh, this is horrible. Why the lag, though? Okay, hang on. I'm gonna crash my car. Or maybe not. Oh. Well, we get to see the crash in like 2 frames a second. Okay, my computer is completely frozen. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to kill my voice recording for a second, and I'm going to go outside to a place that's private-ish, and then I'm going to continue my recording. So, hopefully the outside will have better Wi-Fi-ish things. And if it doesn't, well then, I don't know. I don't know what my problem is. So I'll be back in a sec. Okay, I am back. And let's see how... Oh, okay, that's better. I mean, okay, I'm still getting a few chops. But it's definitely better than what I was just dealing with. Okay. So this is pretty much all it is. So this is just kind of quick mod. But look at the aesthetic. If I can... Look at this. Look at how beautiful it is. Yeah, let me just pause it. I'm gonna turn the UI off. Turn it to garage. I'm gonna take a few screenshots. And pause again. And I'm going to do screenshots. Don't question what my Steam friends are doing, I don't know. Okay. Now, beautiful. I'm sorry if you can hear the fan, it's kind of noisy, but I'm sitting next to a fan at the back of the building so that no one really just annoys me. But yes, look at this. And it's like ray tracing. Like, look at the rays of sun coming in through the windshield. Also, I've discovered these new camera modes. Get my cursor off the screen. So yes, this is amazing. I love this. Oh, hang on, we're going into the city now. So, very, very quick mod, but it's a well made. I forgot to tell you who made it. So, I think on the other side of the city is just like a wall that you crash into. But I mean, who doesn't love that, right? Also, check out my TikTok. Like, I had posted a picture or a video of my truck up there not too long ago. Yeah, my pickup truck. So, oh yeah, and my cousin came over from Australia, and for a company thing, and his company gave him a company car, and it was literally a Dodge Challenger Hellcat, and I'm like, what? So yeah, just gave him that. Although he liked my truck better. So go check out my TikTok. Did my engine just die? No. Okay. So, oof. And there's that. That's all she wrote. Now, I will go to the Matrix map quickly. Okay, this was made by... Oh. Stuntman PS2. And honestly, he did an amazing job with this. Now, this is exactly the same texture as the Vaporware map, except it's all covered in ones and zeros, and it's just... It makes you... Yeah, okay. This was made by Ghost187 and LTNTAI. This is Ghost Desert 2.0, and it is amazing. And plus, we get to use the new off-road cars. So, yeah, how are you guys doing? Do you want to know something that happened to me that's really, really sad? I recorded a butt-ton of new YouTube videos for you guys, and I didn't have enough space on my hard drives. You know what I did? I put them up... I made two copies of them. And one copy I put on my USB. Also, check out this new car. So there we go. I put one copy on a USB, and then I uploaded the other copy to Google Drive, so that I had two copies just in case something happened. Yeah, well, the USB drive is corrupted. It does not work. And, oh good. The USB drive does not work, and Google has locked me out of my account. So I literally had to make a new account, and they actually shut down my Google account. Like, I don't even know why. So, I had to make an entirely new Google account, and a new Discord account, so my Discord server is probably going to be redone, remade, and the one that everyone's in deleted. So you cannot follow any of the links in my past videos. You can follow the link in this video, though, so I recommend you do that. And yeah, let's get onto this map. Now, it's better at night, I find. Just kind of this sense of you're lost in the desert at night. Albeit in this car, like, you're good in this car. So. I know there are a lot of things hidden on this map, like I found a cave. I think it was in this direction. But yeah, I found a cave, and it had, like, a big, pool in it, which was very, very cool. Also, they added new suspension workings in the update, and honestly, I love it. Like, I love the suspension. It's very satisfying. Oh, there's the cave over there. I know it may be hard to see, but directly above my light bar, there is, like, something reflecting my headlights. That is the entrance to the cave. So I explored the entire western part of the map. Oh no, eastern part of the map, I can remember. Okay, whenever I hit the brakes in this thing, it just nosedives. Yeah, so I found a pair of wrecked planes and like a little oasis, which I'll take you to in free cam in just a moment. But I haven't explored the western side of the map, I only explored the eastern side. So the eastern side is where we're going to go today. I'm hoping there's more secrets. Like this cave. This cave, I think, is the exact center of the map. Well, I didn't need that light. I am good at driving, guys. I like driving in real life. Oh, I forgot that the pool was there. Well, now you get to see the pool. It is very deep, by the way. Like, it is deep. So, yep. Just gonna pretend that never happened. And go back up into the cave. Except for I cannot remember where. Okay. I'm assuming that's the glitch. Oh yeah, there's a little hole in it, in the top of it. Alright, there it is. Oh yeah, my engine's dead. Because it was literally flooded with water. Okay, oh, well. Restarting that. So, yeah, so Google's locked me out of my account, I can't use my Discord server anymore, and I've lost all of those videos that I recorded. And I recorded like 20, 23 videos. And, yeah, they're all gone now, so I'm just literally gonna have to re-record them all. So that's fun. Okay, so what's out this way? I haven't been out this way before. I think. The map is very glary, so you have to... Yes, I'm going in the right direction. Oh, hang on. There was something when the map zoomed back in. You saw that, right? Yeah, I'm definitely driving towards something large and metal. I wonder what that is. Could it be another secret? So yes, this is one of the new vehicles. I will take all of the new vehicles up from spinning here. But this is the new Piccolino. And I love it. Whoa, that was a lot of air. And if you're good at driving, this thing handles it like a champ. I forgot that every time I hit the brakes, it nosedives. That's the cave over there, so I just did a full 180. I'm very, very quick to press my reset button. And when I do, it faces me the wrong way a lot, so I get lost in maps like this and the jungle one. But still, it's a helpful tool to have, helpful button have. Sounds very quiet for some reason. I'm still going towards that thing. Okay, this little thing here is the oasis, I know. Oh, okay, it's to my right. I suddenly, my frames just took a dive. I don't know, I don't see anything. Whoop. Good. So, I love the modding in this game, like seriously, it's amazing. I'm thinking about making mods myself, and if so, check them out, but I don't know, if I'd be any good at it. Still, that thing just disappeared. Oh no, okay, it's to my left. Oh. It was longer than that, wasn't it? What is that? What is that? That looks like a hubcap. Oh. Well, I just crashed into it. Hang on. I hear something. Yeah, where's my volume? Is that the X-Files theme? Cool. Turn that down, just deafen me. Is that seriously the X-Files theme? Why is the X-Files theme playing? What is this thing? What? Oh, it's a UFO! Oh, that makes a lot more sense. Oh, and it crashed? Okay, that's actually pretty cool. That's really cool, actually. So, yeah, that just shows what kind of... I did not plan it, by the way. But that just kind of shows what kind of things are out here. This looks like... Oh, it's like a little salt flat. Okay. I was like, this looks like a road. No, it's a salt flat. So I think I'm heading towards the south... west corner of the map, question mark? Well, hang on, that's something. Is that another plane? I've already found a plane out here. What is that? Is that a missile? Oh, it's literally just a nuclear weapon. Good. You never know what you find out in the desert. I mean, inside it. You never know what you find out in the desert. Maybe everyone likes nuclear weapons. Is there... Oh, there's actually a moon in this map. That's awesome. And it actually casts light. So I was looking over here for something. Why was I over here? Oh, yeah, the salt flat. Okay. Well, there we go. There's a nuclear weapon. Okay, so now I'm heading east-ish. I'm trying to find the place where I found the plane so I could show you. And maybe if we go this way, we can fly over the oasis as well. And I said, oh. That's new. Hang on, I've driven this way before. I've never seen this. Yes, I have played this game in my own time, but I never saw... Okay, that's really, really cool. So it's like a little, abandoned town. Oh, it just disappeared. Is that why I've never seen it? Oh. Well, okay, you see that water over there? That's the oasis. And yes, I like exploring this map at night. If we go back to daytime... I don't know, the glare is just... Oh, I went through the map. Just look at the glare, like you can't enjoy it at all. You can't enjoy the map. Okay, here we go. Wonder if we turn it to like a sunset kind of time. That literally made no difference. Well, anyway, actually, I'm gonna turn it back to night. Night shows things better. Yeah, so there's this little oasis here. And then off in this direction was the plains. There definitely were a pair of Nazi planes out here, I just don't remember where. Oh, and I'm under the ground. Oh, that's the edge of the map. Okay, so. It's got to be somewhere here, then. So, just like a cliff. Feels like there'd be something in this. I definitely feel like it was in this area. Might have been further north than this, though. I say as I'm going south. Gonna have to go in like 2 minutes, so better make this quick. But yes, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You know what? While I'm here, I'm going to get out the new vehicles and show you. I'm just gonna show you the off-road versions because those are my favorite and those are the ones that fit the most with this map. So we have this. Yes, I love this game, if you didn't notice. It's really, really good. Nope, I missed the Y draw. Gotta get all of the off-road versions. Okay, the Dune Kicker. The Dune Kicker would be so good for this map, And the Rock Basher. So let's start off with the Rock Basher. Okay, so this is the Rock Basher. And we're just gonna crash them all, okay? That's what's gonna work. We're gonna crash them all, and then I'm gonna have to go, so. Honestly, that held up pretty well. You probably would have survived that. Okay. Oh, we've already crashed this guy. We'll do it again just for funsies. I said that as I just do that. Okay, you know what? Fine. I won't crash you. I'll drop you from up here. And if I hit the brake, surely it'll do a nosedive. Oh, no. Oh, the epileptic one. Oh, I always do that. I don't know why. Okay, the big boy, the Stampecco. This is actually a really, really cool truck. If you look inside, just as a little Easter egg, it actually says... where was it? Oh, no, it says it in the Dune Kicker. Okay. Well, here's the Wydra. The Wydra is useless. Sorry, it floats on water, which is really cool, but that's about it. And that's all you're going to see if it crashes. Okay. Now, the Dune Kicker... It has, you can't see it, but right here it has written, this way up, from the race team, there's a little meme. But this truck feels so good to drive, like, look at that. Yeehaw! Like, look at that! So yes, I love this game, and this update is amazing. And someone, I saw like a, I think it was in the BeamerG Reddit, someone asked, what would you like to see next in this game? And I'd like to see some older cars, like, I'm talking 50s and 60s, and even earlier, like the 20s. So I'd like a 60s-style muscle car. That was an epic crash, by the way. So I'd like a 60s-style muscle car. Like a Camaro-esque kind of thing. And we already have a modern muscle car. And then an old, like... If you think of the Duesenberg Model J, I'll stick a picture up now of the Duesenberg Model J, but, yeah, one of those. That is what I would like from the next update, so BeamerG devs, if you're watching this, which of course you would be, they won't. Yeah, if you're watching this, that's what I would like. Also, just to the BeamerG devs, they are amazing, like, this update is massive, it had an entirely new map. So they had an entirely new map, and 5 new cars, and it didn't cost anything. They gave it to us for free, like, that is so good. So, yep. Good job, BeamerG Drive. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe, check out my Discord server, the link is in this description, and this description only, because I made a new one. Hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.